In Texas, it was a very big mistake. A demolition crew tore down most of a home before anyone realized they had the wrong house. The building that was supposed to be leveled last week was across the street.
A lot happens early on The Early Show, weekday mornings on CBS.